Right, hi Deptford Green. This is going to be a warm-up video that you can use before any of our home workouts, okay? So what we're going to do is we're going to have a few exercises. We're going to work for 30 seconds each. Okay, then we're going to go on to some stretches. Okay, so we're going to start off, okay, just bouncing on our toes. We're going to do that for 30 seconds. We're going to keep it moving nice and continuous. Okay, then I'll shout out the next exercise when we go on to that. I'll also let you know how many calories we burn whilst we're doing this. Okay, so starting off nice and simple, we're going to be on our toes for 30 seconds. Let's go. So this is just to get our heart rate up. Try and get both feet off the floor. Halfway through. Then we're going to go into high knees in 3 seconds. 2, 1. Try and get them nice and high. We're going to do 6 exercises. We've done 1 already. Halfway through. Try to drive those knees up nice and high if you can. 5 seconds left. Okay, we're going to go into heel taps. Halfway through. Okay, we're going to do split squats now. This is quite challenging. So go from one and try and push up to the next one. Drop that back leg down. Destiny. 10 seconds left. We're going to go into star dunk next. 3, 2, 1. We're almost done on the warm up. Halfway through, we've got 10 seconds left. Next exercise we're gonna do walkouts. So this is to warm up our upper body. So we're gonna go down, walk all the way out, do a little push up, walk up. All the way up, all the way down. How quick can you do this as well? 10 seconds left, and then we're gonna go into stretches. And done then. So we're gonna do stretches. That's the pulse raise, a bit of our warm up done. We're gonna hold for 10 seconds. So we're gonna start from the top, work our way down. So start on our neck, look all the way to one side, holding for 10 seconds. Change. So we're going to work on our arms, bring one arm across the body, use your other arm to pull it in nice and tight, you should feel the stretch in your shoulder, and change, good, then we're going to work on stretching our triceps. Again, use your non-working arm to pull the other one down, take the stretch further, hold it for 10 seconds. Change. Good, so still working down, now we're going to stretch our groins out. should be feeling it here in the straight leg. Lean into the bent leg. You should feel it in your groins. 5 seconds left. Change. Good, we're gonna do our hamstrings now. I'm gonna turn to the side. You're gonna put your weight into your bent legs. The other leg's gonna be straight. You should feel, if you lean back into that stretch, the stretch in your hamstring. Hold it for 10 seconds. If that's easy, what you can do, you can point your toe up to the sky. That takes the stretch further. Good, I'll change. I'll do it again. So I put my weight on my bent leg. My straight leg there, I should feel the stretch. And then I'm gonna pull that toe up to the sky and take it even further. That's our hamstrings done. And my balance isn't great. We're gonna do our quadriceps section. Grab our heel, pull it up. We should feel that stretch in our quadricep there. Almost done with the warm up. We're gonna do our quadriceps and our calves, so our gastric meniscus, and then we're gonna call it there. Good, last stretch, it's gonna be for our calves. So what we're gonna do, you're gonna go down onto your hands. I'm stretching my left leg first. I'm gonna keep that leg nice and straight. Put the up, my non-stretching leg behind it, and then just push up. My right calf now, so my right calf goes flat on the floor. My non-stretching leg goes behind it. I'm just gonna push up as far as I can. Right, Deptford Green, that's the warm-up video done. Okay, you can use this before any of our workouts to get yourself ready. And in that, we've burnt 60 calories. So add that onto any total that you get from the other workouts. Thank you.